Right. Now we know the name of the last city is Vilcabamba.
Vilcabamba?
Yeah, he was looking for Vilcabamba.
What's in Vilcabamba?
Used to be a city bigger than Machu Picchu, bigger than Cusco, because that was the last city into the jungle. In the escaping of the Spanish, when the Spanish were really busy, they were going into the jungle and they built Vilcabamba. But in Vilcabamba, it used to be houses with wood material, wooden trees, not stone. We found some buildings in stone, but not many, 16 buildings. But the rest of the buildings used to be wooden.
So these are not reconstructed, these are just excavated, that's right.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
Now, you know, it's a city, you know, small city. These families were living before Bingen, where the hotel is now. $800.
I know, looks at it. I thought they
were
fine.
No,
not fine.
Look at the picture of Mr. Bingen, where he's living.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. And he found the family. And these two families were living almost 2 years before Bingen. It's 1990s.
What is one?
It's like you, forever young. Young now, but not a mistress.